Damn. Y'all been here a day, and you already got a mission. Either you're gonna be my lucky charm, or this gonna be the worst deployment since the Battle of Little Bighorn. Normally, it takes months to get in my squad, because I run the tightest squad in the battalion. So either you start whistling the Marine Corps him out of your fucking brown eyes right now, or get the fuck out. Y'all should consider yourselves honored to be here serving with me. Must have found a golden ticket in an MRE or some shit.